applicable.
I'm in. Let's do it.
Are you in?
I'm in.
All right. Sounds good. Hey, I want to welcome you guys tonight.
Count me.
Do we have any brand new first-time visitors tonight? Anybody? Anybody? Anybody first time? Hope you have a great night tonight. We have a couple quick announcements, and then we're going to start a new tradition here. But let me give you a couple of quick announcements real quick. Can you guys hear me okay? I feel like I'm shouting. Can you hear me now? Can you hear me now?
No.
Jameson, can you hear me? All right, good. All right, Pike's all right. Colorado trip. Tonight's the deadline. I'd love to take a couple more if you guys are going on the Colorado trip. You've got to be on that list tonight because I'm ordering plane tickets this week. All right, so Colorado trip people, be on there. Also, tonight was the first payment. Tonight's your first payment due date. If you don't have it with you tonight, just make sure you get it in next week. But if you're on that list, which means I'm ordering you a plane ticket, which means you are responsible. So you better double check that list and make sure your name is on it. Or if you sign up prior and you're not going, make sure your name gets off of it. Everybody understand? All right, Pikes Peak, Whitewater Rafting, 11 Mile Canyon. I booked our hotels today. Desperation Conference is pumped. Dave Perkins is pumped to talk to him. So we're excited, we're ready to go. Next one, Pursuit 530. Sunday is 5:30. Mondays we don't do anymore. Tuesdays at 7. No, that changed too, didn't it? That changed too. Right now, Sundays at 5:30, make sure you're there. Oh, yes.
Yeah.
All worship night, Sunday night after church at 6 o'clock. So you can pray for a half an hour and then come up and pray.
They're going to
meet at 5. Jerry says you're meeting at 5. All of you guys going to Pursuit. Next one. Friday night element this Friday, 7 to 11. Make sure you're there. You doing that? Fundraiser. You know the candy bar deal. Keep going. Walk-in dinner, big announcement here. Listen carefully. Everybody listen. Walk-in dinner is this Friday and Saturday. If you have donations and you haven't turned them in, I'm gonna pound you. All right, make sure you get those into the ASAP. Those of you that are serving, everybody that donated has to serve in order to get credit. If any other people just want to volunteer and serve, you're more welcome. You always need more help and more servers. But there's two sign-up lists over there, Friday night and Saturday night. Make sure you guys are signed up to serve one of those nights. Make sure you have your walk-in dinner stuff in. We've gotten a ton of stuff in this week, so I'm pretty pumped. We've got a lot of really good stuff in. All right, so make sure you guys get that in, get signed up. Friday and Saturday, those of you that are serving, White shirt, black pants, and you must be there at 5:30. What time? 5:30. White shirt, black pants. You got it, Leah? You're doing dishes. I'm putting you in dishes. Because that's women's work.
Yeah!
Did I say that out loud? Oh, bam! I'm kidding. I do the dishes all the time. I do them all the time.
Oh,
and I need two people that are working the wild game dinner to, instead of working upstairs, work downstairs at the little Bucks dinner. Alright, help them eat their pizza, whatever you gotta do, okay? Alright, let March know or Holly know if you want to work the little Bucks dinner, okay? Same times, everything else. You probably won't have to wear a black pants and white shirt if you do the little Bucks dinner. Okay, keep going. What's next? Sweetheart Banquet, love is in the air. Valentine's Day is coming. How many of you got girlfriends and boyfriends?
I got a couple.
Good, good. My sex and dating talks are working. It's at a minimum. That's good. All right. Well, game dinner. All right, this is the next fundraiser for us as a student ministry for all of you students and trips. If you're going on a trip and you want to earn more money, make sure you sign up. We're going to serve that. We're helping to sell out the 400 couples. It's going to be a really fun night. It's going to be exciting. And you're going to earn a lot of money. Okay? Hopefully, if we sell out, you'll earn about 100 bucks. That's pretty good for about 2 hours of work. That's about $50 an hour. Probably more than your dad makes. Okay. Hope lives, we are in week three. Week three is understanding enough. And we've been talking about this in the last couple of weeks. I'm excited. A lot of stuff going on tonight. So keep going. We got anything else? Next Paul skinny for all you student leaders, all you adults, February 8th. Keep going. Bahamas payment. Next payment is due tonight. Tonight. Next payment is due. All right, $150 Bahamas trip, people. And college age Super Bowl party of Max Redditches. If you are in college, we want you to go to Max Redditches. You'll have fun. You'll have a blast. 5 p.m. Keep going. Carrydale Pregnancy Center. There's several of you already signed up. This is going to be an awesome trip. Saturday, January 31st, 1 p.m. You're going to go help out at the Pregnancy Crisis Center. And it's going to be a great time. You know the lady, Sunday morning, the lady did all the baby bottles and all that stuff? Same place. That's where we're going. To work there and just volunteer for a little while. Sponsor kids. Is this the last one, Matt?
No, one more.
No? What's the next one? Because I want to go back to that one. College-age students and 20-somethings. You guys are going to meet right here Friday, January 30th, 9 p.m. right here in the loft. You guys are going to do a little college ministry kickoff. All right, so it's exciting for all you college kids and for all your high school seniors, especially who will now have a college ministry to go to. All right, so that'll be really cool. Good, good. Go back to the kids. All right, here's what we're doing. The band is going to lead us in some worship, but I want to make it kind of a new tradition in our ministry. You know, we began to support our sponsor students, and we got Marjane and Anili and the cute little girl. I can't remember her name. Yes, exactly. I can't even pronounce it. That's why I couldn't remember it. All right. There's a little slide here. We're also going to use this box and the extra money. We're going to help do some stuff around here, like the Pregnancy Crisis Center. We're going to help. I want to buy a cow for a family over there in Africa. We'll be buying some other stuff, care kits, some other stuff for AIDS-infected areas. So, at this time in our service, every week, we're just going to have a little offering and giving time where you guys can come up and the money that you brought, the change that you brought, to help sponsor the kids and for the other things that we're going to do as a youth ministry. You're just going to come up and put it in the box. I'm going to put it right here in the middle as the band begins to play. And you guys can come up and just put your stuff in the box. So that's praying. We're going to go into worship. As soon as I'm done praying, you can come on up and the band will start playing. Heavenly Father, thank you for this time tonight. I thank you that we have this incredible opportunity just to spend time in your presence, to love on you, to praise you, to worship you, to honor you, to glorify you, God. And God, we just ask for your blessing upon the service. We ask for your presence to come in a deep way. And I pray, Lord Jesus, no matter what's happened today, no matter what's happened in school, no matter what's happening at home, for the next few moments tonight, God, we totally focus upon you, because Lord, I've had a huge sense in my heart this evening that there's things you want to show us tonight. There's things you want to speak to us. And God, I believe everybody's going to walk out of here different tonight. And God, that's our prayer. That's what we desire. We want more of you. We pray these things in your holy, precious name. Amen.